Practice makes perfect. As her due date rapidly approaches, Mila Kunis is spending some quality time with a friend's little girl so that she can experience the joys of motherhood. So cute. Mila Kunis, 31, looks like she could go into labor at any given moment. That explains why she is spending time with her friend's children, especially an adorable little girl who joined her and Ashton Kutcher, 36, for lunch on Sunday, September 21. The mom-to-be showered the little girl with kisses, showing that she is definitely going to be a doting mom. Mila Kunis dotes on adorable little girl during lunch. Well, isn't this just the cutest thing ever? It's very clear that Mila's maternal instincts have kicked in, and she is definitely going to be a very loving mom to her baby once he or she is born. On Sunday, September 21, Mila and Ashton joined a pair of friends and their sweet little girl for lunch in Los Angeles, California. However, it was the little girl that captivated Mila throughout their get-together, and at one point she even squished the cute little girl's cheeks and showered her with kisses. So cute. What's even cuter is that the little girl is obviously smitten with Mila, too, because after receiving a handful of kisses she turns round and appears to be giggling happy in the pictures.